by might, driven by fire, born by death, to rise eternal.